a perfect yin yang. I'm like the chihuahua and she's got the leash and sometimes she has to tug a little, you know? April marks 3 years for the two of us, and that's actually when we first met. Yeah, we went for a rip on the water and we were actually racing these other two American teams. And just the moment we hit the water, it felt incredible. It's a month before Aarhus, we decided to go to Worlds.
It's first regatta together.
First regatta together. So I'm currently a lieutenant junior grade in the United States Coast Guard. And so I'm stationed here in Miami, and they've been fully supporting us.
The other two teams are sisters, so they've obviously known each other their whole lives. The two of us just met each other 3 years ago, so we've had full on getting to know each other.
It's good building, but obviously at this stage, it has to be competitive. So, you know, the best team will win. The teams that don't win, they've learned a lot and they've gained a lot. It's not a failure, it's not bad if you don't get the qualification. You hear that? That's my heart pounding.
I mean, that's what we think about every morning, every night. That's what drives us.
I'm ready. I'm excited.
We finished the Opti class and we went into the 420. We were going to sail together no matter what. So, yeah, we've sailed together ever since. I don't know. I say I'm a little bit more outgoing than she is. And sometimes when she gets a little more stressed out, I help keep a clear head in the boat. So it balances back and forth. We found a big advantage to the fact that because we know each other so well, we understand each other. I mean, to be honored to represent the U.S. at the Olympic Games. So I think we all have that mindset, is the goal is not necessarily to qualify, but just to get better as a country. So
then we're all really friendly, and so that's been a really good part. But we don't know them that well that to know or to really elaborate on their strengths or weaknesses.
I think we take each event as one and take it step by step. So right now we're not really thinking about that. We're just thinking of, okay, this regatta, what do we have to do? Keep all of our ducks in a row, basically, and just go one step at a time. That worked for us in the 420, so we're just trying to keep the ball rolling with what we know works.
Take it day by day, regatta by regatta.
Yeah, so I think the first time we ever sailed together, we were 3 and 4 in the little Opti that my dad was holding. And then when we started sailing 420s, we decided to sail together. And then
we eventually decided to go for an Olympic campaign in 2017 or 2018.
Because it was a dream of ours since we were little kids to go to the Olympics together. So everything communication-wise is always super easy.
Yeah, we can be very honest with each other, which is really good.
I think both of the other teams are extremely talented, which is, it's very nice because then it always pushes you to work harder.
We would pretend that we were about to win a gold medal if we passed the boat in front of us and the downwinds or stuff like this, just to motivate ourselves. So
it's something that's always been in our heart. So, you know, getting it would obviously be something that would mean a lot to us.